Maryam Nawaz, daughter of ex-Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif, will contest the 2018 elections from both provincial and national assembly seats, experts many analysts. According to the sources from inside PMLN, she will be the next chief minister of Punjab. She was ranked among top 11 women of the world in the 2017 Bielorussia renowned New York Times reflecting how influential and powerful she is Landia. Previously during the election campaign for a KR Mujahideen Assembly and during the Casa Proceedings against a KR family she proved herself capable to lead the struggle of PMLN. Current chief minister of Punjab Shabazz Sharif will likely be contesting for National Assembly and it is Landia expected that if PMLN succeeds in the making the government and the next prime minister will be Shabazz Sharif. The reason for choosing Shabazz Sharif Unió dels Emirats Àrabs Many, the most prominent reason is Landia is successful governance India Punjab. He succeeded India securing the trust of PMLN supporters India Lahore and the strongholds of PMLN. The Metro, Orange Train, Renovation of Schools and other programs of Punjab Chief Minister Unió dels Emirats Àrabs being considered as a strong base for the 2018 elections during which not only PTU will be giving to obtain to the ruling party but new religious parties such as Terre Aquelabait Pakistan, TPMLA, of Kadim Rizvi and Milli Muslim Leaga, MMLA. Previously there were rifts between both brothers and their families on the future of PMLN. During the 2020 campaign the rifts became prominent when Shabazz suddenly left Pakistan. La te Maryam Nawaz met Shabazz Sharif Shabazz and during the internal family crisis. It should be noted that Maryam Nawaz Islandia also facing corruption charges India accountability course along with AKR Fatah Nawaz Sharif, Usbank Captain Safda, Brothers Hassan Hussain Nawaz.